Hey, this is Matt from Avesequant. Today is Wednesday, November 13th, 2019, and we have a unique event showing up today on the Analyze section that says 2 days before options expiration. So Fridays is OPEX, and today being Wednesday, 2 days before options expiration day, I wanted to dig into this study a little bit and show you a bias that isn't quite clear just by looking at some overall stats on it. So here on Analyze, it shows if you took all trades 2 days before options expiration day, profit factor would be 0.99 with a win rate of 52.5% historically. I'm going to click on this and load it so we can look at the details here a little bit more, but that does not show a bias in either direction based on those stats. And you can see here in the equity curve, very choppy. Nothing that is attractive there. But the key to it is putting it in the right market condition. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to come over here to indicators and just look at the difference between a bull market and a bear market. And I'm going to define a bull market here. You can do it several ways, but easy one, just 10-day moving average is greater than the 50-day moving average. So I'm going to click that, hit view results again, and load it. Only when the 10-day moving average is greater than the 50-day moving average. And this is the criteria that is met for today. You can see when you add the 10-day greater than the 50-day moving average, getting long at the open 2 days before options expiration day has had a bias to the upside historically. Win rate just about 55%, but the average win quite a bit larger than the average loss when using an end-of-day stop and end-of-day target. Equity curve much smoother here to the upside, although not perfect. It is just an end-of-day bias, but much better than what we saw as the original. Now, I also want to show you when it's not in that bullish market condition. So I'm going to click here for 10-day moving average is less than the 50-day moving average. And click view results again, and here we go. So going long at the open of regular trading hours when the 10-day moving average is less than the 50-day moving average, 2 days before OPEX, pretty weak bias. In fact, could even look at this on the short side. If I come up here, click short for the trade type, that would be the bias of going short in the weaker market on 2 days before options expiration day. So hope you found that interesting, and come back again. We'll do this sometime.